Hi guys, here's your friend Jyoti, and today we are going to talk about racism. So without wasting time, let's start.
The word racism is commonly used to describe prejudice and discrimination based on race. Here, race means a social construct that artificially divides people into different groups based on their characteristics such as physical appearance, particularly skin and background. A 2015 systematic review collated the results of almost 300 studies to look at how racism affects the health of people. The people who suffer racial discrimination has mental health issues such as depression, stress, emotional distress, and suicidal thoughts. A 2018 paper suggested that the fear of racism itself is harmful and that it can undermine good mental health characteristics such as hope, motivation, self-confidence. People debate whether the COVID-19 pandemic that has killed so many people is human-made or not. But for the pandemic of racism, there is no such question that is it human-made. So we should stop racism and treat everyone equally.